where I want this to be.
This is an image of a Winchester goose, which are basically the sex workers of the 15th and 14th century that were buried in Crossbones graveyard. So they lived around the time of Shakespeare, and they were buried in the graveyard. But the brothels in the area were run by the Bishop of Winchester, and they were called his geese, hence the name Winchester Goose.
Thank you.